So our Paul, Vitale, all of her, all of her name. Olo wa fa fili lea, le pele ilu lotu. Ole aso nei wa tuina atuai I a te oe, e fai ma wa rā fa I poipo. O te te talo atu, a alu alu suanga o le wa tele I le lua whiangangi. Wa e le toi manawa, I a e lofa e te toi whafo I mai o rima. I a manu I le lua whamo I moe le aso.
Pauline, pardon moi. Me and Zeka, I give you both wholeheartedly to be your husband. Please take care of my son. I wish you guys all the best in the future.
In the name of our Lord Jesus, greetings to you, dear friends and family, brothers and sisters in Christ. It is with great honor and great joy to welcome you all in this very special and solemn occasion that we prepare to kneel before the Lord, ask for his great blessings upon of his masterpieces of creation through the persons of Sowalo, Paul, and Pauline. Special welcome to you, the families, to you, the parents, to you, to your Latoa, with the spirit of your late beloved wife and mother, Diane, who is with us today, with the family. To the parents of Pauline, to Leo, to your Latoa, and to mother, Maine, Mua, that you are here together with your family, to gather together in prayers and in faith with love, for your children to be the continuation of blessings through the sacraments of holy matrimony. So welcome to you all. Let us put together ourselves before God for his blessings. As we are sinners, we always find fault before God and to each other. We are going to perform a very solemn custom of the Samoan culture of the informer. And on behalf of us, before God, asking for his mercy, to forgive Sowalo and Pauline and to all of us before we celebrate this great mystery. So I ask all of us here, please kneel down as we perform the solemn festival.
families standing before our Nana family, if greatly offended, that we see here that Samoan and Pauline kneeling before God asking for forgiveness for all of their wrongdoings to care for us. And the symbolic of the forgiveness, which I will do the simple gesture of unveiling the Iatonga from them, symbolizes that God has forgiven them. God wants them to go with Him. O le pulo leo ti, yo leo ave mani eo leo. Next, we're going to put these prayers. Next, we're going to have the lighting of the family candles, which will be done by the mothers of the families. The candle symbolizes the light of love in Christ's presence in this union, and coming together of Soaro, Ko Vitale, and Pauline Paupau of Sangamua's families. I invite Pauline and Paul's mother, Salai and Matangaro, to light their family candles here at the altar.
Thank you. O le ruai fulfulanga o afionga pa ia a le atua. Tātou te mau mai le tusi o Kenese, Kenese lona mata o pue lua, a mata a folo folo ma fai le pue sul ma le valu. Se io o le lua se ful ma le faa. O le matua, o na avea ai lea o la ua matino o tasi. Fa'afonga mai o lea o folo folo ina. Ua feta lai mai fo I le li le atua. E le 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 toa tasi o le tangata. O te fai a sona fe soa soani ia te tau mai ia. Na fai le li le atua, I le ele ele o manu vai fa o malawa, ma manu fe le le o malawa. Na ia a mai ia a tauna, ia I lua pe nia ni, I lua na te fai nua ia. O le ingoa ua faa ino aina ai e a tamu I lea ola uma o lona ingoa lea. O na faa ino aina atu lea e a tamu o ingoa I manu vai faa whanua uma, ma manu fele le. A toa ma manu vai faa uma o le vahu. A o a tamu e le I mau se fiso soani e tisau mai lea. Ua faa moi ngasi ina o a tamu e le li I lea tua. I le ua mwai lava. O na tōina lea e ia le tasi o nei hi aso aso. Ma nā wha aso o ane le a anu aso iai. O le iwi aso aso fo I na tōina I le li I le tua I a atamu ua nā whai a I le fafili. O na ia au maia lea o ia, I a atamu. O na wha apea ai lea o atamu. O le iwi nawale le o uiwi, ma le a anu o ana a ano. E tā ua o ia o le fafine, a wā na tōina atu o ia ai le tāne. O le mea lea e tu ua ai e le tāne mana ta māma wana tīnā, a e whaatasi malana a wā. O na awea ai lea o I la ua matino e tasi. O le upu o le ali.
Lea tu ai o tāne.
Muti muti vale o le li'i
Le ia tu mawai lo oli oli I a te otou. I a to otou koi, lo otou oli oli. O la upolo a inga nenei. I a otou fianfani, pei ona oro fatu I a te otou. Oh, le talalele, le li.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice. Because why we rejoice? Because today God has chosen this day for us to come together, reflecting on the first moments of life that God has given to you both, Samoan and Pauline, through your parents entering into this world, going through throughout all the words, the actions, the caregiving of your parents and families, your relationships with friends, your upbringing, it all comes to this moment. You must have the great feeling of rejoicing. First of all, to rejoice and give thanks to God. Giving thanks to God that He is good, that He is love. He is the one who has worked in His own mysterious ways, but amazing and loving ways through His creation and love that we are going to witness of you to become as one body, not as one number two, not as Mr. or Mrs. You are going to become as one. So first of all, to you, the families of your great roles in so many ways, through actions, through words and through prayers, through advice, through guidance, that Pauline and Paul are now before God with you. Not forgetting also for our past relatives and friends who have passed on, of their roles, they have planted their seed into Samoan and to Pauline. A message this morning all the way from Africa, Samoan and Pauline. I was chatting with my friend, he's a priest from the nation of Nigeria. He has a doctorate in theology. Me, I have no doctorate in theology. But he said to me to share, first of all, to wish you well in your family. And he said this on his own theological, academically spiritual way to say to you both, you are the first one to receive his thesis. He said, one of the best relationships as a Christian that we can live and we can know, we can feel, is through the relationship within the sacrament. And in this case, your relationship in the sacraments of, what is the sacrament called?
Marriage.
You were lucky, actually. You were lucky, okay? The sacrament of holy matrimony. So your marriage is your relationship with each other and with God from day one to day and throughout your whole lives. So while you don't suffer, I hope you feel the pledge and the plea of the Father, of Leo. If you're going to go to that, what he said, to give back his daughter to him. If I was the Father, I give you the first of that I, then give you the daughter back. Relationship of the sacraments. Jesus is going to be your foundation of your love. There was this one small boy in my village. He saw this very beautiful young girl in my village. And my small cousin is not very good in English. And he said to me, Marcus, I want to say I love you in English to that girl. Then I teach him. You just say, I love you. Then my boy went to the girl, and the girl was saying hi, and then the boy said, I love you. The girl responded, I love you too. My boy scratching his head because there was one extra word of the word too. He was trying to feel like a superstar, but in the mind, like a state of origin, don't know what to say next. Then he said, I love you free. Our love is not only in numbers. Our love cannot be measured in numbers. Our love is forever. There was this one king in the kingdom, and his queen, the only daughter they had. Then they proclaimed to the kingdom, we have our only beautiful daughter, young and pretty. If any young man can cross the river in front of our castle, the river is full of alligators, crocodiles, piranha, hippopotamus, whatever inside is dangerous. If you can swim from the other bank, you cross here and you survive, you will marry our only daughter. Full of young men of the kingdom come and jump into the river. One by one eats it. Only one guy was standing there, his name was Paul. He was standing there in front of the king. He was just watching. He doesn't care about all the things what the king said. He was just looking at all those foolish people jumping into the river. Then suddenly somebody pushed him into the river. Then the fellow Paul swam as fast as he could. Then he reached with no scratch in the river. And the king was like, wow, I like my son-in-law already. And the king said, son, you are so brave. From all the people who died in the river, you survived. Come now, take my daughter's hand. Do you want anything else? Then Paul said, your majesty, I thank you for bringing your daughter for me. But the other thing I want the buck of swine who pushed me into the river. Or if you're pushed into the river of death, don't, because you don't care of that, you have to 100% for your future wife. Your life together, measure in love, must be heavy, strong, solid, faithful, together with your wife. Our readings of today so beautifully for us to reflect. The first reading is from Genesis. Speaks about the masterpiece and the amazing creation of God when he made the heavens and the earth. Eventually, his greatest masterpiece was the man and the woman. Recently, in the news that said, and I also saw in my own eyes, the photograph from the telescope of the James Webb. So amazing how so much is out there in the space, in infinite. So much galaxies and stars, billions and billions of miles away. According to the scientists, it says, how to understand this photograph, I'm sure most of you have seen. Just take a grain of sand, put your hand like this, and look. That is just a speck of the photograph being zoomed in. See all the stars and the planets and the suns, everything and the gases burning in infinite space. But throughout all of the creation, we are the only life, and the masterpiece, the first love of God is us, you Paul, you Pauline, your parents, us as human beings being created in an amazing way. And according to Genesis, it is a love letter. It says that when Adam was sleeping, God came and ripped, he came and pulled the rib cage of you to make who, Paul?
I don't know.
Make the woman. Yeah. So if you are hurting your rib cage, it means you did not be faithful to your future wife. How God made your part of the man for you to become one God. Masterpiece in the creation of God. In our psalm that we have prayed today, it says, the Lord is compassionate and full and everlasting love. It's not your love, but you want to share, to have compassion. Meaning of compassion, you feel the pain of your love to each other, to reflect on the love of the sacrifices of your family has done for you both. In our second reading, St. Paul says, to put on the love of Christ on you both, on your family, on your future of your family, and to have peace of Christ. We all understand, especially for us, we are all part of families, it's not smiley all the time. Family is going to be faced with so much difficult challenges and decisions. You, Paul and Pauline, you can be smiling, oh, I can't wait for this service to finish. I can't wait to kiss my bride. I can't wait to say I love you. Then next week, I love you, I love you, I love you. It is reality. But I think you must reflect on what Pauline's father challenged you, how sacred she is to him and to the family, which he has given her to you. And lastly, Jesus said, love each other as I have loved you. All in all, and it's not only myself, it's all of us, the fact that who are here, and our beloved Father Paulino, looking at you at the moment, because he began this. And also of your late mother, Diane, oh, love each other. Love your family. Love also your enemies. Love also those who are strangers. Love also those who might come in you in need of help. Do not be persons who will make the wall and block those. That is a false reflection of God. So we wish you well, Sovalo and Pauline. Remember the sacrifices and love of your family first of all. Always to give thanks to God for all they have done. I know you cannot have so much words to give thanks to them, but at least through your lives, through your dedication to each other, and through our prayers, may God be with you both. So much couples and families are struggling because they have forgotten the gift and the pain and the realities of love of the family. From the creations of the galaxies, you both are the masterpiece. And I tell you right now, you are number one in God's eyes right now. Wish you a best. So I now invite you to bow both before the altar of the Lord, to prepare yourselves, to commit to each other. Hold your horses, hold your horses. Jeez. Okay. You're both ready? So while Paul and Pauline, Guru Mai to Tonu the name of Banqua Ian, Ile of Amaunia, the Lima Fakusagi, or Wokan Fani, Iluma, or the Fifth Hour, but of the Makoia, the Tua, where are they see a name on Banqua Pitor, when they pop up to Toma and Tua, or Matua Famania, in a Griso, the Alofa Fayumari, or we have voice on a far. Saima o rua e sacra meta o papatisoma e aso o lavavai. A unidei, o la patamava aina e ia o rua, o fama o sani e tasi sacra meta papitoa, o la mafainai o tau ave o rua, e o lama fauna ali, ma le fama o nitu mau, e a lava o le tasi I le isi. O le mea lea o te sirisi atu aina te o rua, so alo ma Pauline, a o whalo loko o le mamu para fia ma aina ma le whakot o tonga a toa. Ho o ma Pauline, I alua tau tino mai, e a o mai o hua I nei o hua lava roto, ma o hua kaitaria e a vea ma unga ari I whai koe koma, a rea o roto o se isi o isi.
Ole alava.
Ole alava.
E tua te whanu whani ma te awaari I aso uma o le olama e tusa ma le tū o le tane ma le awa.
O le alama.
O le alama.
E tua te taisapaya e ungua ni whanau e fwoina mai e le tua ma o hape e la tō e tusa ma le tū la whono ke riso ma lana I paresia.
O le alama.
O le alama.
Ago loto o rua e whakaripo I au neu o lima tamutamu, ma whaia o rua tautino mai rumo e tua, ma lana e ka esia.
So turn and hold each other's right hand. So, so long, we'll be first.
I, Paul Vitale, take you, Pauline, Moore, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad times, in sickness and in health, to love and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Pauline, will take you, Paul Vitale, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad times, through sickness and in health, and to love and honor you all the days of my life.
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessings within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. Now we're going to have the blessings of the rings. Then after I have blessed the rings, then I ask the groomsmen and bridesmaids to come here after I bless them. May the Lord bless these rings which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity.
That's a sign also that when as a couple it's not easy to untie and to tie. See, I get more ideas. Wedding next time, don't do this in your wedding time. Okay, chickens coming outside.
Yep.
Get your sword and see what you want.
Okay. All right, so everybody, the set the ring again. So thank you. So now we present the ring to Suhas. So I'll breathe in, breathe out. Go.
Pauline Moore. Pauline Moore, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Poor Vitale, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
My own sign. So now I pronounce with great joy, together with the witnesses of the clergy and the families and friends, I now pronounce you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Vitale. As one, so two are your lives together. Lord Jesus, you are the light of the world. Bless this light. It always remind Paul and Pauline that you are their light in darkness, and together with Saint Michael the Archangel, their protector and guide. Amen.
So I come calling, while my telling the name, so I'm a folk, more than one. Ella is a color mental for good woman. Your mower, I wore the old of a ballerina, I may say the old of your fear. I am a woman, Ella to female for good woman. Tato, then a lady, dear lady. Tato, Talamo, I am my two or so come calling. Ya very la tolo mi feso swani ni atina ina o le aina o le ngai fo. Ya mo fo e la to o ma fa ma yana ma le atua. Ta to le na le a ko yani.
Ya le le fa fo mai.
Ta le su fo e file mu to tolo aina i le va o ta mamu tina. Ai mese o ta to tas.
Lord,
we pray for the members of our families and friends who are here with us today, those who could not join us, and those who have entered into God's eternal kingdom. The late grandfather of Pauline Moore, our dearest mother Diane Marie Vitale, and Anna Monica Manulepa, and Father Pauline. Tato lenga lea iliadi.
Lea iliadi fa mai.
Tato tata kumi mo le nei fa tomo pa ia I wo aina ai mai se ngani. Mai la to fo fo ma ta pen pena e tavia le sakala meta o le ma ceremonia. Ia ia ile amanga pa ia shauni ma hu. Tato toyo lenga lea iliadi.
Le tuolo mātua te māwe whāwhonga na hongo ongo ni tausanga aru ngani whonga na ina nei pa tonga. Ta lia koe nisa o mātua te taro tofo mātua roto. Kona mātua lima ni nia rātua yata o Iesu Kristo, lo mātua o ni ii. Āmeni.
Thank you. Mysterio, Mato te fia vivi ma fanene fatasi mai lato ilau fio ya lato lo walo Yesu Kristo.
Ono ya fatasi mai ada ya te ya ye ma fana mai ama ma paia ore ti ma manu ato mai na wa fio ile fava fava ma.
Please bow your heads for God's blessings. Le tamapa iaina e faile langi mali lalo langi na e faile tani mali fofine yo fowlinga o lawa fio e marmi aile o langa faulunga ahi. Roma mātou ai o iatu ai i lawa fio mo le neitu mai tai o Pauline pa o pao Vitale e se fata sia nei manana tani o soowaru ko Vitale le sakra meta o le whakipoma. Ia lava matutoe e o whamanianga mo i lawa uma i ne ia la ori ori i lawa mea rofa o le alofa whaunga rii, ma ia whaatamawa ainga no rekare sia i ni ala whanau. Lea ni e, ia la vivi i ma whaapetai atu i lawa fio i manu, a e sulfae i ati oe i whaapita uri. I la ori ori i lawa fesoswani mai i maruena, ma ia whaamoe moe i ati oe i matiwa. Ia la lotu pea i tutono o le whaapotipotonga o rekare sia, ma ia mori mau i lawa fio i numa o tangata uma. Ia tului o nā soifuanga manuia whaatasima a ina mō ina i o atu i le mā lō o re rangi. O re mātou renga ni dei ala atu i a ke riso, lō mātou ari i. Āmei. Ia tū mau pia te o tau, le fide mō mai leri.
Ia whaatasimu ia mā lō mā.
So dear family and friends, let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you. so Catholico, Italia my fifielo of you my patu le famiana, I was tablam. The way to tell it to the lady, the other your tax on my wife. I have a great deal of your my own, the tone matu fatu to our Italia my fatai.
Amen. Please rise. Please be seated. Now I invite Mr. and Mrs. Vitale together with this man and Christ Lady to come up to the altar for signing the registry.
Just to be with you. Vitale, o fio nga patele mo mato wava no. Ya, na tole a fio ia le karisielo le tape na kulupa ia. Fatu loule, sau fainga lau fainga ruenga. Fisa fai poiponga. Ya, o le maulunga foi, tamba fa sau le langi mo lato fretua. Ya, le maulunga Samoan potu le na yasu. Ya, li taritonunga, ya ua vela le fala. Malol pale malo vo il fatto to na nai vaenga mato te fia fai loa a mai ale fa moi moi ole le fionga ia pistama le fionga fo ia to farm tang ya on vala watu le po ia la fainga ruenga o tou fletua nai o tatou tu asin sino lo tatou nuti mea patasi le nei aso tatou holi fale ya mo sina farmarustino e tau tari tari ai le lima ilei yere le fiafi e tatala ai le tatou holi pio nai vaenga ie matou te fia failoa ya mo nisi o fuanga. For family and friends, we're here this afternoon for Paul and Pauline's wedding. We would like to invite you for the some refreshment outside there. But we reserve inside the hall for our reverend and good lady, and also for the adults, because the hall is too small. So outside, we serve our refreshment outside. Faftai da ufionga patele monomatu avnoa.
Before we end our celebration today, just on behalf of our my brother priests, Father Morris Thompson and Father Fedeti Tautu, together with our members of the pastors and the ladies who are here, to give thanks to you all, to you, the families and friends, for the celebration of the wedding and holy matrimony journey of Sowalo, of Paulo and Pauline. Special thank you to all the Fengatau Mangas of everything that you have done, to you, the families and friends who supported for this celebration. Don't forget to you, the gentlemen, the ladies, also to you, to our best man and bridesmaid, for your chosen witnesses for today's wedding of Sowalo and Pauline. So we wish you all a blessed celebration today as the family they will look after us, and let us be a day of joy. So Sowalo, Mr. and Mrs. Vitale, and I remember, I recall that you, Pauline, you are Samoan and Rarotongan. So just like me, Ijian Tumalu Samoan. So do not be proud of who you are. Never forget of your families coming together in this celebration. In Savai, we have coconut tree, Rarotonga with coconut tree. So I say to you, we have full attention in you. No aina, we are the island to work. Have a blessed day, and God bless you all. Peace, Christ, for the kindness.
And last but not least, Deacon, we want to say thank you for everything, for God's reunion with Father Paulino, for guiding us and directing us through the celebrations and preparations of the couple. So, Baptai Tele Lavan of Fiona.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Go forth, the Mass is ended.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Love you, Mom.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm officially locked up.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thanks a lot.